did the Keep Going Award, and they're going to do that again tonight. So, Sandy, tell them about it.
How are you, Twin Cities? Introduce you to our Energizer blogger. This is Rachael. Hopefully you've seen her out on the walk today. And she's got her own little table inside the tent, so come by and say hi to her. So last night we introduced you to the Energizer Keep Going Award, which honors a special walker who demonstrates persistence, a never-quit attitude, and a keep-going spirit along the walk route. So now we're going to draw the name of tonight's Energizer Award winner.
Rachael?
Nice. And the person nominated for her Keep Going Spirit is Becky Hewitt. Which includes a year supply worth of batteries, power chargers, and other things to keep you powered and inspired. So let's give her a hand. Also, I'd like to say if many of you have come by and rented one of our portable chargers, we're real happy that you have. Tonight is our last night, so please come by the tent. We're going to be closing at 9, so come by a little early and we'll take that back from you and give you your form of ID. Thank you so much for having us back for a second year. We are so happy to be here as the presenting sponsor. So on behalf of Energizer, keep going. Good night and God bless.
Thank you, guys. Hey, Don, why don't you come up here? You guys remember Don from last night from AT&T. AT&T is one